Good afternoon. This is sewer inspection being performed at the property located at 1141 Tierra Luna, City of Walnut, California, zip code 91789. This sewer inspection is being performed via an existing 3-inch ABS cleanout that is located in the north side of the property. And the sewer was found to have a little bit of dirt, so I went ahead and ran water hose and cleared it up. So, well, we have, it appears to be ABS under the home. We are approximately 13 feet into the property, into the foundation of the home. I'm gonna go ahead and run some more water. It's common for the camera to get dirty during sewer inspections, as one can imagine. We're going to go ahead and pause it here and continue once the camera cleans up. So the camera lens has cleaned up. We are going to continue with the sewer inspection. At approximately 22 feet from the clean out, it's the transition fitting that goes from plastic piping to cast iron. Looks like a hairline fracture there. We're gonna continue with the inspection. It appears to be clay, actually, or it could be ABS. It is ABS. feet 0 inches from the clean out insertion, we are at a very severe drain flow restriction. Previous footage shows when I run water or when any water is ran through the drain sewer system, it starts to back up and create a stoppage here. Now, from looking at the camera, it looks like some kind of epoxy liner material. It just looks, it could also be a break. I do know for a fact that I can't determine what kind of material is creating the stoppage or what's creating the stoppage. It's an abnormality, it's an obstruction, and my camera cannot get past this point. Camera can't get past this point, and this needs immediate attention. This is going to conclude our sewer inspection for the day.